gentlemen, at this time, we are going to have a live Piper's Pit. And without any further...